to the Kinstube community, even though I've watched Kinstube videos for a couple years. And my name is Raincloud Productions. I almost forgot the last part there. And I make Webkinz videos. I am in middle school and I've been collecting Webkinz since 2016. My favorite Kinstuber is Abstract Fox. She is so awesome. Go subscribe to her. And I already made one friend on Kinstube, which is JFeather808Kins. Let's go subscribe to them as well. My favorite bands are definitely 21 Pilots. I really like their music. So before I get way farther into the video, this is my mascot, the signature marble cat, Paisley. So, my favorite bands, I really like Panic at the Disco. They have a couple good songs. I also really like aesthetic things. Aesthetic is great. As you could probably tell by my intro. My favorite colors are red, black, and purple. I own 3 dogs. I live in California. So yeah. In California, we experienced the strangest weather. Earlier today, it was cold, and now it's still cold and windy, but the sun's out, so our weather makes no sense. And yeah. So you guys can just call me Wolfie. I've been going by that name for like how long now? Like 2-3 months. And I just kind of caught on with it, so. My birthday is in May, on May 15th, so you know, whenever that comes along, you can wish me happy birthday. And yeah. My favorite movies have to be, I really like the High School Musical movies because, you know, you got a theater dork on your hands because I have been doing school plays for a couple of years. I just didn't do last year's school play because I didn't. Yeah, I really like High School Musical. Songs are a bop. Oh yeah, I also really like Jumanji. It's a good movie. I like Jumanji, like the newer one that came out like a couple of years ago. And yeah, that's technically all you need to know about me. My favorite place to eat at is Makuni's. We have that in California. I don't know if we have that anywhere else around the world, but it's delicious. So yeah, if you want to subscribe to me, and once you subscribe, you'll become a trash bag. So yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace out.